One of the questions we get asked is, my brain capable of repairing itself and getting better after I've had a stroke or a brain injury? And for many years, we didn't think the brain was capable of repairing itself. And we thought what you're born with is what you've got, and then you're going to start to lose brain cells your whole life, and there's not much you can do. Well, we've really changed our thinking, and we call this neural repair or neuroplasticity. So one of the ways that the brain repairs itself is after it's been injured, it can send out new growth. So think about a rose bush. When you prune a rose bush, and it may look terrible at first, and then it tends to sprout, and it grows other stems, and then when spring comes, it's beautiful. Well, when an area of the brain is damaged, it starts to sprout and grow new areas, and our job in rehabilitation is through those functional tasks of a big enough dose is to make those connections go to the right place. The other is the ability of other parts of the brain to take over for the part that's been damaged. So we've learned that the left part of the brain controls speech in almost all people, small percentage that it doesn't. And there's other parts of the brain that work with speech. So that if that left part is damaged, what we might see if with special brain scans is that the right side now is taking over. Or if your arm is paralyzed, the area right next to the part that controls that arm starts to take over that function. And through rehabilitation and repeated tasks and exercise, that part of the brain now says, you know, I need to jump in here and do some work, and now I'm going to take over. So neuroplasticity or neural repair is a reality, but remember, as we've said in another one of these talks, it requires the right dose of a functional task in a highly motivated environment.